It's time we focus on unequal wealth, not just income. Your race, gender, and class shouldn't determine your ability to own a home, start a business, or invest in your future. We are fighting to repair and reinvest in our communities so that the economy works for everyone, because what we have in common matters the most.